Making a baby is serious business. While some couples seem to get pregnant on the first attempt, others can spend what feels like forever trying. But there's an actual number of times it takes a couple to get pregnant, according to a new survey. On average, couples have sex 78 times from the time they decide to start trying to the time they get a positive sign on a pregnancy test. Those 78 times are spread over 158 days, or about 6 months. ChannelMom.com, a parenting site, surveyed 1,194 parents, and found that most couples have sex 13 times per month when trying to conceive. Although this may sound like 13 times the fun, there are certain anxieties that come with trying to become parents. 18% of men and women said that sex while trying to conceive sometimes felt like a chore. Another 43% felt pressure to conceive in a fear that they wouldn't be able to. While trying to conceive can be fun, it is also hard work, stressful, and not every couple is lucky enough to get conceive, so while you're focused on the baby, try to remember about each other too, Siobhan Freegard, founder of ChannelMom.com said. Some people think conception depends on your position. ChannelMom.com found that the most popular position is missionary, used by 3/4 of couples, followed by doggy style, used by 36% of couples. Other couples think pregnancy happens based on the woman's cycle, with half of women trying to time sex to fertile days, and 39% improving their diet and taking extra vitamins. Once you make up your mind to start a family, waiting for your body to catch up can be frustrating. Luckily, there's lots of advice out there, and some of it might even make trying more fun.